Randy McKee here of Soccer 605. I'm here with Sarah Connor from Chicago, who's here at the South Dakota Jacks camp. Welcome to Soccer 605, Sarah.
Thank you.
So you've come all the way out here from Chicago to go to camp. You're probably taking a look at South Dakota State as a possible college, huh?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, my best friend Bianca just committed here a couple months ago, and I saw them at our game when they were looking at her too, and I just thought it would be a great chance too.
Well, what do you think so far of the campus?
I love it. I mean, I came here not really knowing. I saw pictures of it and was hoping that it'd be as cool as it looks, and it definitely is.
Well, you know, it's the biggest school in South Dakota, but it's still, you know, probably quite a lot smaller than quite a few of the schools around Chicagoland.
I mean, I don't really go to many schools, but I mean, either way, I like it more than those, so.
So what club do you play for?
Soccer's FC Chicago.
Okay, and that's a very well-known club. How long have you been with them?
I think I'm on my 7th year now.
So do you play for their ECNL team?
Yes.
So you guys just finished up your national championship. How's your club fare there?
We ended up losing our last game, and we couldn't make it because the other two teams forfeited on the rain delay. So it was a head-to-head instead, and we didn't get to advance. But other than that, we did really well.
Well, you know, ECNL is a good place to run into tough competition every single week, isn't it?
Definitely. I mean, you never get a break on those teams.
Well, Sarah, thanks a lot for spending some time with us on Soccer 605. We're going to be watching the commitment list, and hopefully we'll get to see your name on that list here and come cover you during your college career at South Dakota State University.
Yeah, thank you very much.